crop and zoom as much as I was expecting. There we go.
This lighting is also really weird.
Because I got the TV undertone. Whatever. In any case, give me just one second to bring those comments up. Because, you know, that's what I need to be dealing with in the middle of this. Actually, you know what? Yeah, that's a good point. I can read the comments on my tablet. I can read the comments elsewhere. So, this is going to be me playing S2LSOFTENER, who is a pro-as-fuck Puyo Puyo player. I follow him on Twitter. We've never played a match before. But I thought it would be fun to be murdered. And to record it, so that way the people I play Puyo Puyo Tetris against locally can feel good watching me get murdered. Let's see. Let me pull up the Twitch app, so that way I can read comments in between. Look at that. I still hate the Twitch app. Never gonna not hate the Twitch app. One moment while it takes a week to realize I'm streaming. I could just hit chat. Hopefully that'll actually work. We'll have to see. Okay, in any case, I'm gonna go ahead and do one match where I'm playing Puyo Puyo and he is as well. He slash she is as well. So that way you guys can see the gap in fucking skill here. It is ridiculous. Let me bring that down a little bit more. There we go. We play a lot of Puyo Puyo Tetris, like in our friends group. Never played Puyo Puyo against someone this skilled, so. Is he gonna time out? Okay. I think he's timing out. Oh, he's just retweeting me, spending the beginning of this match without his hands on his fucking controller! I'm still going to get creamed. None of this combo makes sense, and he's about to drop the bomb. Whatever, there. Clear out some of his bullshit. There we go. No, his combo's still so much freaking huge. Huger. Yeah, whatever. I need to just clear this stuff out so I don't die at this point. Forget getting a good combo in here. Would have been pretty good if I bridged that right there. I almost got him. If that just dropped slightly different, I would have got him there. I think he's fucking with me. He is fucking with me. He threw that match to make me look good. That motherfucker. Since I'm bad at this game. That's why I try to stick to Tetris. Whatever. Okay, I'm moving away from that. And there. Now I just have to rebuild the blue part of... Dude. I just barely screwed up my own combo and he's already dogpiling.
Shit.
Too bad that blue wasn't part of the last drop, because I could have saved it. No, man, there are so many shapes I've never seen up there. I'm several screens dead. Potato. That still isn't how I'm supposed to be doing that. It would be pretty cool if I could get a full clear to help me out here. Something he's doing on purpose to himself, like, you know, he wants to do nothing but Tetris sort of thing, but, you know, Puyo Puyo, different term for that, but you get the idea. Like, he's trying to kill me with several screens of bullshit because it's hilarious, and he's right, it is hilarious. Okay. Maybe don't fuck this up this time. I've already fucked it up, but let's try to make it as not fucked up as possible. Jesus, fuck! Working my way out. There it comes. I'm so fucking dead. Yep, no, that's done. That is done. I'm so confident in my ability to die to him, I'll go ahead and spend this time setting up the proper chat feedback on the tablet. Even though no one's saying anything, which is understandable. Maybe people don't want to watch Dan get murdered. Gonna do it. do anything. Went through two yellows on the left side, it would have done something. Cut it out. Listen to your motherfucker. You cut this shit out. Oh my god, already? This round barely began! How many seconds in are we? I might as well just keep dropping. I'm playing Puyo Puyo Tetris with these guys, lol. Okay, so I definitely want to change characters. That's the problem here, that I'm not the right character. So, I'm switching to Tetris, which probably won't increase my odds, having seen the online rankings and seen how many people are playing Puyo Puyo as opposed to Tetris. And the top players are all Puyo Puyo. Jesus. I'm still just like... Oh, he's gonna outdo me at Tetris. Lovely. So fucked. Nope, I'm dead. Oh my god, that's fucking brutal. Shit, I did that wrong. Now I got a slow drop. What am I doing? What the hell am I doing? I'm just getting so freaked out. It's someone else playing Tetris. I did not sign up for Tetris v Tetris, good sir. The whole point of me switching to Tetris was to win. And you're really fucking that up. Oh well, there we go. Oh hey, not quite. Getting there though, just give me a few more seconds. Yep, nope, too tall. Jesus Christ! Those rounds go so fast, I probably should have set up a lot more. I'm okay with the rematch. I'm doing science bear. これより開始する. He's taking this moment to check his Twitter too. Okay, it didn't. これより開始する. Wait a second, does he have mic activated? was that symbol? Oh, I am getting comments now that I'm not looking at the chat. Great. Oh, it's Evil Bear. So he's doing Puyo Puyo. I need to unlock Evil Bear. Evil Bear seems pretty great. Let me defeat you with some real love instead of this cheap fucking bullshit you're passing off as love, Evil Bear. For those who haven't heard it yet, he goes, "I love you," when he does a certain combo.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
You should cut that the fuck out, man. Don't do it, man! That was fucked up. Who is this Dan kid? Total Scrub Lord? Dude from Gigaboots? I'm not great at this game, but everyone around me seems to think so. And I tell them, I am not as great at Tetris or Puyo Puyo as they imply. If anyone watching knows some pro-ass Tetris Attack people I can play, that would be fucking lovely, because I haven't had a good hard match of Tetris Attack in years. Oh man, me talking fucking distracted the shit out of me. I like his strategy. Maybe I should mute myself. Not even allow myself the option to talk. Jesus. And I fucked up that drop, the one thing that could have done anything. I'm done. Doesn't matter. On Discord? Huh. Yeah, normally we cover video games, do like previews and stuff. We got Mighty No. 9, so we've been doing a lot of videos on that over the last couple days. PS3, PS4 version. That game's friggin' terrible. But, yeah, no, I really like these games. That doesn't mean I'm good at them. I would like to think I'm fairly good at Tetris Attack. Okay, so if there's a Tetris Attack community, how do they meet to play? Like, are they using ZSNES with some online play stuff activated or what? Oh, they're using the best version, the DS. One moment while I colossally fuck up my life. He's so evil! It's hilarious. I've been playing this for a couple of years and we didn't take to the single player to unlock characters until super recently. So I had no idea. They mostly do speedruns? Oh, I'm glad you like the rant as go. But yeah, I presume that is exactly what it would have to be, some online emulation. Saying that the original Tetris Attack definitely has some jank-ass shit with it. Like, that game is fundamentally flawed in a number of ways, for sure. But if you're seeing what's going on here, some fucked up shit too. Oh man. But you know, in this case, working as intended, in that case, maybe gravity shouldn't not work sporadically.
I love you. I love
save me, Ren! Save me! I hope he has a colossal fucking oversight and somehow that killed him. Nope, but it came close-ish. Saying it so angrily then.
I love you.
Here it comes. That's great. That's hilarious, man. Oh man, that's great! So one of those people I referred to as locally thinking I'm really good at Tetris and stuff. Just texted me to say, I'm watching you getting wrecked and God isn't terrifying. That's hilarious.
I love you.
Fine. Reverse build. And that's where that run ends. Hopefully that came at the right time. Shit! Oh, thank God. Just barely. Dr. Agro's in here too, talking about how great it is to watch me get wrecked. See, this is why it's important that we stream this. If anyone was wondering. So that way everyone around here who thinks I'm too good at this shit can watch and laugh. Or be terrified. Equally valid emotional responses. I have not even done a single double Tetris to him. It's like I'm not even playing the game. Why does he switch to Japanese to say I love you when he's evil? What is that about? Watch me clear things as though it fucking matters! Oh man, that's great. That is hilarious. Just to not do that. Smart. Smart. Could have cleared 7 lines. Way better if I just die. I'm totally up for a rematch of that shit. What console is this? We're playing this on PS4. Where there's any online community at all, as I understand it. Yeah, as you can see from my stream, I don't even have any of those characters unlocked. We're just before the point in the story where you start unlocking them. I forget why we stopped. I think because it was 5 in the morning. Makes it slot mode. I have barely touched those, just because I like the core gameplay enough. That stuff's really fun in the single player, though. But I don't know, maybe we should switch to that at some point. Let me just get a few good rounds of this out. Because I feel like I've barely been performing up to snuff for myself. That's almost disingenuous. More and more. Oh my god! That's hilarious. Whatever. T-spin double! Holy crap, that's awesome. Was not even paying attention to his moves before enough to see that. It's crazy that a T-spin double gets you that much. Oh, fuck me! What am I doing?! The day Dan woke up and decided to be Scrublord. I survived! I'm free! Those would be stacked just right to cause problems, wouldn't they? Placement. Jesus Christ, this is so fucking good. Dan ruined the Tetris. Yes, Dan fucked things up pretty bad. Okay. Damn, that instant. Anybody else think he's playing me?
could just be murdering me instantly, but he's just not doing it, because it isn't that funny.
Nah. He seems like such a nice guy, he would never do that. That doesn't help me.
There is no help for me.
Nope.
Almost three times my score. That's fucking awesome. He's totally playing you, Dan.
I know he's playing me. I'm gonna go back and watch these replays, and that's gonna be fun. Watching the shit he's pulling out.
Is he in the chat?
Nope. Okay, he's readied up again. He's a sadist like that. No way! Professional Puyo Puyo player? Totally a sadist? I would not have imagined. Okay, that sounds fine. We can drop out and do mix mode after the next one. Because that is some fucking weird shit that most people I know haven't even seen. Okay, I'm doing the BB. This is my BB. I really need the other LPs. Oh well, I've colossally fucked that up for myself. If you wanna just murder me for being stupid now, feel free. What he's doing over there. Yeah, he's just trying to do some really fucked up shit, I'm sure. LZ fan? What do you mean LZ? Yeah, I'm not sure what LZ is, but thank you for enjoying that video. A lot of people apparently got offended by it and thought I was being super genuine when I called them trash people, so... First positive comment I've heard, maybe. Why am I fucking... Now the chat's working against me. Oh well, let's clear this out. Oh, why did I switch? It's like a Tetris. It is like a double Tetris. It is double Tetris-esque. Mixed mode, because like playing this game normally is so beneath you because you've played it enough. It's kind of like how by the end of playing Rock Band, with Rock Band 2, I didn't really transition to 3 because the set list was kind of. But in any case, I was like, I'll get vocals and guitar on expert because, fuck, I'm numb on the inside.
He's gonna wreck me so damn hard.
Not if I wreck me first, evidently. I don't know that there's anything for me to do to stop this. Yep, nope, I definitely need to see that one. Oh, Lab Zero. Yeah, no, Lab Zero is a fucking amazing. Like, they're, honestly, before Bloodstained was announced, they were kind of like the only indie studio doing truly great games. And I know NT Creates isn't indie in the way you think of it, kind of, because they do a lot of, how do you say, trashy tie-in games. And Galgun. But yeah, no, Lab Zero is incredible. I really wish any other company could get animation as good as theirs in their games, while maintaining responsiveness. Have you ever seen Combat Nonsense? The guy did a video talking about the responsiveness of modern fighting games and how. Okay. How Skullgirls is, like, ridiculously more responsive than other games on the market. Which makes sense when your game's designed by somebody in the fighting game community, you know? So yeah, Combat Nonsense, they make really good videos. At least I'm pretty sure that was a Combat Nonsense video. It almost has to be, just because of the nature of the videos. Very specifically that channel sort of style. But yeah, I kind of want to get Street Fighter V on a PC, at least get to look at it, just so I can disable the V-Sync and experience that. That increased responsiveness that comes from that. Oh, that's the end of that. Leave me the fuck alone. Dear damn, what the hell was that? I survived it, you guys. Tell me. Oh, it's back, isn't it? Oh, hey, Bob. Yeah, getting wrecked. It's great. 15 people are watching me get creamed.
See, that's one of the Puyo Puyo characters he's never got.
Yeah, he's playing as those. We both switched to Tetris and he's still raping me. It's so good.
Cool.
It's hilarious. Jay and Dr. Agro started watching and they're like, oh, it feels so good. Jay was terrified. Agro, it was cathartic for him.
It's finally time.
Yes, it's his time! This guy has done shit that I did not know was in the scoring mechanics for this game. For example, a T-spin double gives you a full Tetris bowl. A Tetris bowl of lines. You know, four straight lines going into your motherfucking opponent. And he did that basically right off the bat. What has been happening recently is he is fucking playing me for the audience's spectacle. Oh, man. It's pretty great. I can't wait to watch this in replay, so that way I can see what he's doing over there. Man. It's still coming. Okay, it ended. That was insane. Why am I doing this? I can hear that, goddammit. You could be more subtle with your fucking with me. Oh, man. You should take a picture of the wall on the background. No, that's cool. Yeah, I've never played Puzzle Fighter either. Okay, so let me hit this. Back up from there. Unless, can I change? No, I cannot change settings from inside here. So let me back out. Okay, which option is the... I can't even read that guy's name. Which option does the hold mode? Oh, right. This is actually a brand new DualShock I'm breaking in for this. Went out to GameStop to buy it today. Traded in my old busted ones. Is it none of this? Oh, okay. Got it. Top middle all the way out here. Yep. Spooky! There we go. Oh look, he has a room and it's all set up for us. How nice. See, he's such a nice guy! New carrier settings update. That seems kind of important. So I guess I will let it download those new carrier settings. Oh, fuck. I'm already regretting this. I'm already deeply regretting this. I thought this was a different mode. I thought mixed mode was the name of the mode in which... One second. In which you would switch between two fields, one of which was Tetris and the other which... It's gross. All this is gross. I am so bummed, man. So, in retrospect, nah, I'm good. We don't have to play the mix mode. I'm good with that.
Wow.
Smash it straight through. I've only played this mode like once or twice, so. Oh my god, yeah, no. I'm just gonna get creamed over and over and over again in this mode. Tim crying and challenging us to Smash. No! Pro Smash players are really nasty motherfuckers, and I don't want to chance this guy being one of those. Yep, nope. I'm pretty dead. Eventually, those were stuck dropping on my head. Anytime now. Yep, okay, there we go. Jesus Christ. You have played a ton of this mode for sure. Combo, go me! Oh man, I'm so good at this game. Everyone's scared to play me. Hey Stool, do you play Tetris Attack? I would really like to play Tetris Attack against you, if you do. The game just dropped frames trying to deal with all the bullshit you're doing. Please stop. Well, he stopped. Where's my competitive online Tetris Plus? Tetris Plus is a great game for the PS1. It's got some great music. And some modes that maybe aren't great. I should not have selected rematch. Do not also select a rematch. That will be embarrassing. You gotta be kidding. I don't want to believe that you played Smash for the first time ever 2 months ago. That's crazy. Okay, yeah, let's do swap. Swap's the upper right one, I see. There we go. Not gonna say I'm pro at swap, but I'm certainly better at swap than I was mix. I know that feel. I like how, unlike most of our streams, when this goes up on YouTube, they won't be able to see the chat at all. So I guess I should be kind.
go ahead and incorporate the comments, because otherwise I'm talking to no one. There we go. Problem solved. Probably should have been doing this since the beginning. So, here's my pretend backstory for you, or what I consider canon. You've been poor all your life and beaten with sticks, so you decided to get back at the world by becoming absurdly good at Puyo Puyo Tetris. This is how you get back at the people who cursed you so. I assume that's accurate, until I'm told otherwise. Oh my god! I cleared some, hooray! Gonna end up dying on the Puyo Puyo side of this. Imminent death on the Puyo Puyo side of this that we were talking about. He's doing it on both. That's great. Now, despite the amount of space I have made, there is a 0% survival rate, isn't there? Oh, great. Those don't save me. That is great! RIP! Oh, I noticed he's rocking it on the Puyo Puyo side. I noticed that is his specific jam. Fuck me! There's no way to get over this, is there? Yep. No, I totally fucked that. Here, let me just commit ritualistic suicide. Yep. Tony Hawk 5 is just the grossest cash in recent history. Because it wasn't enough that the franchise was going to die, they needed to make absolutely sure that it went out on the worst note possible. This will work. It's a stupid combo, but... Here you go. Officer dude, is that... Is he human or is he dancer? I'm guessing he's not human, so that only lives dancer. Which is unfortunate. I'm almost there. Not intending to hit up. I have no idea what was happening there. Other than up was being hit somehow. And now I'm screwed. And I was doing okay. Not great, just okay. Take a turn. I will let you do that.
Oh no. Alright, let's see how horrible this goes whenever.
Yeah. One sec. Don't worry, this won't take too long. Yeah, it is. Has been all day, Bob. Let's just do some way. Wait, no, that doesn't. Shit. And this'll fuck up everything anyways! Whee! You know, you could just let yourself die if you want, and that- Oh my god! Keep making it worse by doing shit like that to myself. Anytime you want to take any of that back, feel free. 109,000 points. We got two more rounds of that before I can hand off. There. Here's the shittier version of the combo I was setting up. Hooray! Nobody tell him I don't know what I'm doing!
I think he noticed!
Nah. Cut it the fuck out, bro! God damn, have you ever heard of moderation? Yeah, no, I had the wrong block at the wrong time.
Makes all the difference.
And what's up?
Makes all the difference.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my fucking lord! I like how we're an hour into the stream and people are still like, look at how much faster he is than you! I'm like, yeah, no shit! It's been an hour of this! I think it's hilarious. Yes. No. Get this backwards. Oh god, what have I done? I did this combo setup completely wrong.
Great.
Yeah. One piece and it's just not gonna give it to me. And he covered it up. Yeah, well, when it's a swap, it makes it a little bit sloppier to for him to fucking murder me. Plus, he keeps trying to set it up like to be super fucking fancy. Watch as I cannibalize my own combo to survive. Do that on the foreground. He did that in his Puyo Puyo game that he switched off of. That's so fucked up. So fucked up! Hey, Bob, I heard you wanted to take a shot at this.
Okay.
Would you like audio?
Sure.
Here you go. I will get out of frame, and then you can enjoy this.
I will warn the stream. I cannot combo in Puyo Puyo, period.
A 14 fucking combo.
That sounds right.
The cable's the left. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Because you need to hear which direction he's coming from with this Puyos. Circle to okay. Enjoy! Enjoy this!
What I'm going to do.
That's possible.
Music start! Whew. Okay, just start off with Puyo Puyo. I'm so excited. I've really gone on the ropes now. My god, already? Dancing all- these are some new quotes. I've not heard these quotes from Fishman.
Hey, Bob, you got a lot of blocks on your screen.
Yeah, that's my strategy.
Oh, okay. You're the one on the right, right?
Totally.
Okay.
I know what I'm doing. I'm not making horrible mistakes.
Motherfucker's playing with you.
Oh no.
You know, according to the in-game HUD, he's in trouble in his Puyo Puyo thing.
Uh-huh.
That's why it's flashing.
I'm sure he's just so in trouble.
You got him on the ropes. Hey, Bob.
Hey.
No, you don't. How many is that?
That's
at least
good and plenty.
15. Have you seen any of those shapes before at the top?
No, those are some cool shapes, though.
They're really neat.
Alright. I feel like we'd stand a better chance against a pro Street Fighter player. Not that I'd be any better there, I guess.
It would be better feeling.
Right.
I get ya.
Oh, man. Alrighty.
That was perfect.
He's dancing all night. But yeah, what's up with the different voice codes for Fishman?
He's playing mode? Evil Fishman.
Oh, who likes dancing?
I guess. Seems weird. I don't know. There's so much lore we don't know about.
Right? They got that epic backstory. All right, I set up a combo. Any combo at all.
Good job, Bob. You comboed. But then he just cleared that out because he could. At any moment.
Oh no! Things are really bad here in Kitchen Stadium.
You got one more round, Bob. I mean, you gotta win three, Bob.
Yeah.
You gotta win three.
It's just so many fireworks. Why?
I'm dead! Stop, you sick fuck! And he did a full screen clear.
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ! Because of course he did! He's already dead! Stop!
What are you doing? There's so much!
Maybe I can do what he does, just put things everywhere, and then it'll, things will happen.
That's
and
exactly how he's doing it.
Yep, that's how he's doing it. He's just throwing everything down.
It just, it turns out this game's stupid and broken. Who knew?
God! Another combo! Yeah! It was two in a row! I'm proud of that!
You should be, Bob. Don't let him tell you otherwise. Like, don't let him tell you anything. That's why I'm not on voice chat with him. Because I don't want him to tell me anything. It would be hilarious if we played Smash against him. Just because, according to him, he hasn't played it. He even came up with an interesting backstory of being poor. Very believable. Everyone knows there's no poor people in America. Did you crank up the difficulty? Yeah, we cranked it all the way up by challenging this fucker to a match. He's like, hey, who wants to play? And I stupidly went, oh yeah, me, sure.
Why not? Why wouldn't I want to play?
This is playing.
I'm having so much fun right now.
And it shows. Are you real? Are you fucking serious?
Oh my god!
Jesus, Bob. You're done. You're just done. Don't even touch the controller. There's no point.
But okay. Hey,
look at it this way, Bob.
It's okay. It's alright. Uh-huh. It's okay. It's okay because it's alright. Look at all that. It's not gonna
now it's just gonna drop on you and pull you Puyo Town. That's fine.
It's just, it keeps coming. It's immaculate.
Oh, man. Well, Bob, I think before this shit gives me some nightmares, we have some Mighty No. 9 online battle race mode to do, so we need to stop playing this in order to play that.
Alright.
So we're gonna go
this demon monster online.
Bye, internet monster. We'll goodnight forever. He just dies.
Just the bottom one, I think.
Sure.